Many registered persons under VAT are confused whether they can deal with unregistered persons or not. Unregistered persons means it can be a supplier as well as a customer. If you are registered and if you are responsible to charge VAT for a specific transaction, whether the customer is registered or not, you should charge VAT. It's your responsibility to charge VAT on them. Even though they are not registered, you can charge them. Nothing wrong in that. On the other side, whether you can buy from unregistered persons or not, nothing wrong in buying from unregistered persons as well. Because if they are supposed to be registered under VAT, they were supposed to register before the due date itself, and they will charge VAT on you. If they didn't charge VAT on you, you can assume that they are not registered. In that case, you are not paying VAT to the supplier and nothing to claim from the authority as well. In short, if you are registered under VAT, whether the customer is registered or not, you should charge VAT. If the supplier is charging VAT on you, if all other conditions are satisfied, then you can claim input credit on such a supply from the supplier. If they are not charging VAT, nothing there to claim.